Thank you. 4 years ago, I got a phone call and my brother died in a hotel room. He was clean for a lot of years, and the one time he fucking used again was the last time he... Hey, yo, I'm talking, shut the fuck up. The one time he used again was the last time that he would ever talk to his fucking children, the last time he'd ever talk to my father or his mother. I'm not here to tell you what to do this weekend, but if you're gonna be partying, make sure you're testing the shit that you're getting. Because the problem to me isn't a problem of personal freedom. It's a problem, I think, of fucked up policing. Because if that community tax dollar was spent on rehabilitation and resources to get people right, maybe my brother wouldn't have been afraid to get help. And maybe my brother would still be here today. It's really fucking easy to say the cops aren't your friends and fuck the police, but really, with every fiber of my being, fuck the police. I don't care if your uncle's a cool cop. I don't care if he comes to Thanksgiving and you have a good fucking time with him. This song goes out to my brother Corey, who's taking it way, way too early. It's called Pestilence.
We must wage what I would call total war against public enemy number one in the United States.
That being said, what the fuck up? Feel the shit. This weekend's awesome. Who's excited? There's people from everywhere in the great city of Tampa, Florida. This shit's sick. Who's excited for momentum? Yeah. Inner Mama Car on tour. Fucking Risk. And got on an airplane to come play for you the same way that the fucking Banner did. The same way that dudes from another sport did. I hope this week can give you a celebration of this awesome community that we fucking have. It's the best thing I've ever been a part of in my adult life. This song's about direct action. This goes out to my best friend in the world, John. To Mark. To Evan. We're all those three people. I promise you I plan to fucking be there today. I'm It's a brand new song. We're recording it 7-inch like next week, so it's gonna be on there. This is about my falling out of evangelicalism. And I realized nothing in life is black and white. And if something that you've been told your entire life is true, it doesn't mean that it always is.
Thank you.
better! Thank you so much. Chris is next, don't go anywhere.